All right, Seth. So you're playing in the Benton tournament this week. Plenty of good teams. Pinckneyville is there. Benton is the host team, of course, is there as well. And, that's got to be making your guys better here this week, I'm sure.
Oh, absolutely. Pinckneyville always comes out, play physical, play solid defense. Benton always comes out offensively. He's going to get good buckets, going to get quick buckets, going to get buckets in transition. We're not going out there this week and playing any slouch of a team. Every team we're going to play is going to give us good competition. It's a good opportunity for us to get better.
Well, and with the win streak right now in double digits and the offense really clicking, only scoring less than 60 in one game of this 11-game win streak, why do you think everything's going right now on offense?
Everybody's completely unselfish. We move the ball very well. We hit everybody for open shots. Coach Garner gives us great offenses to run. He knows what he's doing. And I think we run them very effectively. We've got five kids on the floor at all times that can play. Everybody can score. Everybody's a threat. And it's hard to guard teams that you have five kids on the floor that can score at all times.
Well, and how much of an impact has Coach Garner had on this team and just this run that has come from middle of December to now?
Coach Garner is a great coach. You can ask anybody on the team. Everybody loves him. Always preaches positivity. He's just a great coach. He always lifts us up, always tries to build everybody's confidence, and just gives us, like I said, great offenses to run to help each one of us score.
And so, well, of course, you're playing great basketball right now. That's great, but you want to be playing your best basketball come regionals, maybe sectionals, a super at the end of the season. What's it going to take to make sure that you guys are playing your best ball come the end of the year?
We just got to keep getting better every game, take every practice as serious as possible. Just take every opportunity we have to get better each and every day, and just keep confidence in each other, keep lifting each other up, keep playing well together, and I think we'll be in a great spot coasting into playoff time.